Ahoy, mateys! Let's take to the sea with new sets from LEGO Friends. Hi, I'm John from TTPM, here with two new LEGO Friends sets, the LEGO Friends Lighthouse Rescue Center and the Friends Rescue Mission Boat. If you're a fan of LEGO Friends building sets, then click on the subscribe button below to stay informed on all the new sets on their way. First up, the Friends Lighthouse Rescue Center, set number 41380. For ages 6 and up, this set contains 602 pieces. It comes with LEGO mini dolls Emma and Mia, and it takes about an hour to complete. The set is loaded with aquatic creatures. There's a dolphin, sea lions, and a turtle, just to name a few. The lighthouse holds an examination room and a fun slide for sea lions to take a turn on. This set also comes with a light brick with batteries installed to illuminate the lighthouse. The lamp can be lit by pressing on the lighthouse roof. Also included is a water scooter for rescuing sea animals and a mini island. There is also a treasure map hidden there. Check out the clever textile that reveals secrets when brushed with water. The Friends Rescue Mission Boat, set number 41381, comes with 908 pieces and is for ages 7 and up. It comes with LEGO mini dolls Mia, Olivia, and Andrea. This set takes about an hour and a half to complete, but once built, the top of the boat can be removed to reveal the inside of the ship, which includes a galley and sleeping quarters. The friends can help rescue the baby narwhal and discover a treasure deep in the ocean via their robot diver. There is also a speedboat bay with launching function and a swiveling crane with a stretcher for transporting sick animals. There's also a lookout position and a cockpit area. Land ho! The friends can see a small island up ahead. And what's this? Look, it's a water reactive treasure map. Both sets encourage open play as kids create their own scenarios for these lovable friends. Which is your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. So to recap, these LEGO Friends building sets are colorful and fun to construct. They each come with Friends mini dolls, and they invite creative play and encourage kids to use their imagination. I don't have any cons for these sets. LEGO nails it once again. So I'm giving these Friends building sets 4.5 out of 5 stars. For current pricing and where to buy, check us out at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more great reviews every day.